little ditty we like to call Save the Day. It was one of the first songs we wrote. And it was like number one on Triple J forever.
Save the day.